Alright, remember I promised you a tour. So we're gonna start here. This is my closet slash half sewing room. And we're gonna start in one ear. This is a mobile home. Look to the other. Partially my shoes, my books, a lot of my knitting stuff. Yeah. Okay. So it's connected. Well, it's this is the door to my bedroom, and this is the door to my bathroom. So you can come all the way around. But this is my bathroom. I love my bathroom. It's a huge bathtub. This is why I love my bath so much. And then of course, you know, the huge mirror with one light bulb right now. It has double sinks to it. And it's, you know, the toilet, whatever. So the bathroom comes out into, oh, there's another stack of my shoes, to my bedroom. Don't laugh at my bedroom. But this is my bedroom. Show you around here. Okay. Over here is my file cabinets full of my patterns. My sewing room was in my closet, but I have to move it out here. There's my cutting table. You really can't tell because I covered it. The sewing area. That's my sewing machine. And my serger is missing right now. It's being worked on. I got my towers of notions and whatnot. My sewing, my lamp and thread. And over here is just the TV where the picture tube is going out. Dresser that goes back to the bathroom. And there's my teddy chair. I remember I was telling you about that. Well, there's my teddies. Let me come around. And here's my dresser. It looks kind of blah because me and I have to share it. But let me get a closer up view of it. And over here is Maya and her mountain of toys. This is my bed. I really can't. It's kind of messy because I just got out of bed this morning. Maya's over there somewhere. She's covered up. And this is the foot of the bed. You know, I had to help them help the kids get into the bed. The table and that style cabinet. Alright, my room goes into the kitchen. So I'm going into the kitchen now. It's kind of dark. I'm going to turn the light on. Okay, so this is the kitchen. This is the laundry room. I think you saw the laundry room before because I sent you a picture, but we're going to turn the light on anyway. This is the laundry room. The blinds are messed up. In the laundry room. Like a typical laundry room, anyway. And you get the cat doodle thingy. And this is the kitchen. Typical looking refrigerator with everything on it. Kids, drawings, pictures, schedules. My cabinet. I'm going to cut that back to get a full view of the kitchen. Okay. So this is the kitchen without the other side where the table and stuff is at. Okay. This side, cabinet, more cabinets and stuff. And here we got the sink. And don't laugh at my little makeshift curtain. Stove. Microwave, bowl of fruit. Let me turn the light on. Okay. This is the other side of the kitchen. This is the table. The hutch. my little planty thingies over there. I actually made those. They look cute. Okay. There's another one in my sewing machine. I have actually about, let me see, about 6 or 7 sewing machines. So, but there's another one. Rapid switch. And then we're into the boys' room. If you really can see it. But right now, AD is getting ready to go to school. He's sitting up. This is the boys' room. There's some bunk beds over here. So this part is AJ and Leo's part. This part over here is Nidgee's part. And he's like behind this makeshift stuff. Let me show you Nidgee. He's filming this morning. AJ in his bed, typical boys' room. And then if you come through here, it's going to take you to the front door. The front door. And the hallway. Hallway, the bookshelf, and the vacuum cleaner. The hallway through, in this room, is my mom's room. But we don't want to disturb her. She's sleeping. And here's our bookshelf. Full of books. Educational tools for... I don't know. I don't like this book. Madea. Anyway. She doesn't like Madea. But anyway. but this room is my sister's room. And this little note of fear is something the kids had did. It used to be the boys' room. But anyway, we're not going to go in there. But here is the other bathroom. And you know what? That concludes our tour. Hi. Bye. So, that's our house in a nutshell. Any questions? Make sure you're down by later. We're going to walk back. So we're here, and I'm going to go back to my bedroom. My bedroom. And I am getting back in the bed just for a little bit, maybe like 10 minutes. Okay. Well, that ends our hello, Master Stompy. That ends our my video segment of that. All right. Toodles.